medical.
Transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Engineering.
David Swenson.
Cannot determine clearance
subject
level.
Was dismembered.
Master security override required.
Good. So sorry. Some postmortem spasms. Chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. Seen this vial reacts to death on bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The bile shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. I promise.
End log.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry.
Inaccessible. Please select alternative destination.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. Get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
arriving at medical.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Yeah.
come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They've killed most of the deck staff! Where the hell is Steve Vincent? We need security backup now! Guns aren't useless, we... What in God's name is that?
Managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
3 security clearance required. Clearance confirmed. Atrium elevators are now online.
It's on the record, Doctor.
This is mutiny.
The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him.
Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Hammond's.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Metsai reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Entering vacuum. kill. Clearance confirmed.
got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Clearance level. Master security override required.
I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Yeah.
got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
A few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it. Ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Thank you.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't. Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck. Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required. Thank you. Clearance confirmed.
Thank you.
the medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Can I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Thank you.
avoid disturbing my other patients?
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A unit on this
Oh.